How to make a prison lighter.
You need a battery and some aluminum foil. Cut out a small piece of the foil and then cut a small strip out of it. That's what it should look like compared to my finger.
Fold the piece of tin foil in half and then cut it diagonally.
That's what it should look like unfolded.
One side to the positive and one side to the negative. And you just take that and stick it to toilet paper and it'll light up.